त्रिमूर्ति क्लासेस शाहदा, साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी पार्ट वन चैप्टर टू पीरियडिक क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स।
वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास टेंथ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी पार्ट वन चैप्टर नंबर टू पीरियडिक क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द डोबेराइनर्स ट्रायड। डोबेराइनर द जर्मन साइंटिस्ट वॉज इन हीज एरा 1817 knowing about 30 elements. In those period, Doberainer considered the groups of elements based on their property of atomic mass. But before discussing Doberainer's triad, I want to make you clear about the atomic mass. Today the concept of atomic mass is very well known to us. What is atomic mass? Atomic mass is nothing but a number which is the sum of protons and neutrons in the nucleus of an atom. But in the year 1817, this concept was not discovered. So the scientists in those years were considering atomic mass based on the comparison. And the atomic mass was only considered the responsible characteristic for the properties of elements. So dear friends, Doberainer, the German scientist in the year 1817, considered that properties of elements are related to their atomic masses. And he grouped elements in the triad, means three elements he grouped in, whose atomic masses were in the increasing order, in such a way that the atomic mass of the middle one is equal to the mean of the first unit. And he grouped the elements. So, Doberainer's triad states that properties of elements are based on atomic masses. And he arranged the elements of the similar chemical properties in the group of 3-3 in the increasing order of their atomic masses, in such a way that the atomic mass of the middle one is approximately equal to the mean of the masses of the first and third element. Let us consider here few examples given in your textbook. Look at this chart. So friends, here the first example is nothing but the group of lithium, sodium and potassium. Atomic mass of lithium is 6.9 and atomic mass of that of the potassium is 39.1. So the mean of the both atomic masses, that is 6.9 plus 39.1 upon 2, is equal to 23, which is nothing but the atomic mass of sodium, which is the middle element in the group. So this group is called as Doberainer's triad. The second example is given here, calcium, strontium and barium. The atomic mass of calcium is 40.1 while that of barium is 137.3. And the mean of these both masses, that is mass of calcium and barium, is 40.1 plus 137.3 upon 2 is nothing but 88.7, which is the mass of the middle element strontium. So this is the second Doberainer's triad. The third example of the triad is chlorine, bromine and iodine. Dear friends, this chlorine, bromine and iodine are nothing but of the same characteristic having elements. All are non-metals and they are of the atomic number in the increasing order. According to Doberainer's triad rule, atomic mass of chlorine is 35.5 while that of iodine is 126.9 and the mean of this fourth atomic mass is, that is 35.5 plus 126.9 upon 2 is nothing but 79.9, which is nothing but the atomic mass of the bromine. So this is the third pair of the doberaner's triad. I hope you understood the examples of the doberaner's triad as well as the important postulates given in the doberaner's triad. Here one question is given for you in the can you tell, please observe this and solve and note it down. We will meet with the next point in the next class. Till then, take care.